Look at all the smiley faces. Everybody's so happy. Look at them all. Look at all the smiley faces. Smiley. They're all happy. Until I show up.
Oh, what's up, guys? You know, just strolling. Just strolling along. What's going on over here? Huh? What's going on over here? What's this guy doing, huh? What are you guys doing, huh?
He's got a smiley face on his chest, too. Look at that. Smiley face. Who? Save Crystal. Do I want to save my current game? No, I just started. I'll save later. Let's talk to this guy. Sorry. I will find it though, and I will return it to you. I promise. Don't quote me on that. You know what the funny thing about deserts are, right? That they're really fucking hot. Yeah, let's just send this kid out into the fucking desert to hunt meat. Why not? That makes perfect sense. We got all these grown-ups and all these adults, but we're gonna send a kid. Ew. Look at this little goofy fucker. I'm gonna attack him. Aw, all this kid can do is steal. That's alright, I'll steal from you. Let's go steal him. Stole a broadsword. How does a cactus have a sword? That's okay though. I actually don't mind the combat in this game. It's not bad. I didn't like Final Fantasy XIII's combat. This game's not bad. Fucking thing didn't stand a chance. I'm the best of all. No one's ever gonna bring me down. Come here, cactus. I'm gonna steal from you. Stole from your friend, I'm gonna steal from you. Haha, aw, I couldn't steal nothing. Uh oh, now there's another one. Freaking kill this one. Yeah, I'll just finish this one. Why not? Oh, cool. Drop something. Earth stone. Don't know what that is. Die, bitch. Got another earth stone. Okay, I should probably heal. Items, there we go. Potion. Alrighty, ooh. Hello. Do I want to fight that thing? Maybe. Yes. Yes, I do. Let's go fight that thing. Actually, I'm going to go steal from him. I'm going to steal from you, Wolf A. Ha ha ha. I stole a wolf pelt. I stole the skin right off your freaking back. See if I can attack you from behind, huh? Maybe it does more damage. I don't know how it works. Gotcha. I'm kicking everything's ass out here. Come here, Wolfie. That'd be cool if I could, like, do a dodge or something and then just fucking hit him. He's going crazy. Dead now though. I leveled up. Yes! Level up, level up. Fucking, I just leveled up. Alright, let's kill this guy and then go back to town, huh? Should probably save. I honestly don't even remember what I'm supposed to be out here for. Killing something. Yeah. I'm gonna return to town and save real quick. And saved. So, does the save crystal in this game heal you? Yes, it does. It most certainly does. That's a good thing to know. I think they started to do that in Final Fantasy X. I think X was the first game where they actually healed you at the save point. Okay. Again, I don't even remember what I'm supposed to be out here for. But I remember I leveled up. Can I do anything about that? Doesn't look like it. Okay. So I think I just kind of run around for a while until I find what I'm supposed to be looking for. The sleeping cactus. Let's get the drop on him. Steal from this little fucker. Sneaky. Haha! Now we're gonna kill you. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Ha. Well, he was already awake, so that one wasn't a sneak attack. He still killed me. And I'll attack Wolf E. Yeah. I will hit you with my tiny ass fucking dagger. I have a sword, but the game told me I can't use it yet, so... Which wolf are you? You are Wolf G. Ha, strafe. Ha, strafe again. I am so elusive. Alrighty. I'll leave that wolf alone. Oh, he's targeting me, so fuck him. Yeah, you're dead now. I was gonna give you a break. Not anymore. You don't know where I'm going. Oh, double hit. What the fuck is that thing? Is that a T-Rex? Do I have to fight that thing? I want to. Oh, shit. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna steal from you. I just tanned his hide. Oh, he one-hit KO'd me. Damn. Note to self. Don't fuck with Mr. Rex. It's a good thing we just saved. Now I gotta go kill all those wolves again. Damn you, T-Rex. Fucking T-Rex. I can't believe I got killed by a T-Rex. Look, another sleepy cactus. Prompting me like I can do something, but I don't see nothing to do except attack him. So now I'm gonna attack him. You want some too? You want some of this too? Ha! Gotcha. Oh, treasure. That's what's prompting me for. Antidote. Taking my anger out on all these animals now that I died by a T-Rex. Ha! Move to the side. Move to the side. Hit you. I don't even know if actually moving to the side helps at all. I don't know how straightforward the combat is. I've never really played this one in particular. But now I'm killing wolves and learning. Yeah. Bet that felt good.
Ooh, you again.
Steal from you real quick.
You give me your money. Yeah.
My process.
Ha 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 ha. I stole your fucking money.
Ooh, double hit.
That was sweet. I don't know how often it does the double hit. Alright, I gotta be wary of that damn T-Rex. I wish I could put this frickin' sword on. I'd much rather have a sword than a goddamn dagger. You stay away from me. I don't need no dinosaurs munching on my adolescent body. That came out a lot worse than it should have. Seriously though, fuck that T-Rex. He's gonna eat me. See him? He's looking at me. No, he's not.
Okay.
What is that? That's a... that better not be a fucking T-Rex too. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to kill. Steal from him first. Missed. I need a potion real quick. I want to steal something from this guy. I haven't stolen anything from him yet. Oh, I don't think I can steal anything from him, so I'm just gonna kill him.
Come here, tomato man. I need to make some cheeseburgers, and I'm all out of ketchup.
The little fucker ran away from me. Trekking through the desert, why not, right? He's almost healed. Nice. Double hit. Gotcha. Yeah. Now I can have my barbecue.
Galbano lilies?
Out of all that, you noticed the one fucking flower in the desert.
Never thought I'd see them growing out here.
Me neither. It's a flower in a desert. Trophy. Sweet.
This will make a nice souvenir. Time to call it a
day. Let me just add that to my trophy case. For finding a fucking flower. A handful of Galbano lilies, huh? Looks like one flower. Alright. Now let's get the hell out of this damn desert. Before something else tries to kill me. Which something already is. Oh, you want some? Nice block. Yeah. I don't even think. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. And I'll be back with another Final Fantasy XII video soon. Keep watching and subscribe. Have a nice day.